Hello everyone, welcome to all of you in Elite English Club, and today I brought chapter of The Adventure for class 11th. This is the chapter 7, so let's start. The author of the chapter is Jayant Vishnu Nellikar, who was born on 19 July 1938, Kolhapur. He is an Indian astrophysicist and emeritus professor at the Inter University Center for Astronomy and Astrophysics. He developed with Sir Fred Hoyle the conformal gravity theory, known as Hoyle-Nellikar theory. It synthesizes Albert Einstein's theory of relativity and Max's principle. His wife's name is Mangala. He completed his education from University of Cambridge, Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, Strengthened Hindu Boys School. He got award Padma Vibhushan, Adams Prize, Prix Juice Jansen, Padma Bhushan, and he worked as physics and astronomy field. Now we will see the introduction of the chapter. The chapter, The Adventure, is a story about Professor Gangadhar Pant Ketonde, who is strangely in a different world. He knows it is Pune, but the facts are different from what he believes. He decided to go to Bombay via train, Jija Mata Express. When he reached Bombay, things were different. When he decides to investigate the history, he finds some surprising facts. The East India Company was still ruling, and the Battle of Panipat had been won by Marathas. It was different from what he knew and had studied. The East India Company was taken back after events of 1857, and the Battle of Panipat had been won by Mughals. Now the summary is, Professor Gaitonde was traveling from Pune to Bombay via the Jija Mata Express, a train which was faster than the Deccan Queen. As he was crossing towns and villages, he met a man named Khan Sahib, who talked about his business and chatted about several things. They got off at Victoria Terminus Station, which was neat and clean. It had British officers, Fritz, Parsis, and Anglo-Indian staff all around. He was confused as to how the East India Company was ruling the country, as according to his facts, they had fled away after the events of 1857. He went to the Hornby Road and noticed that the shops were different. He entered the Forbes building and inquired about Mr. Vinay Gaitonde, but as checked by the receptionist, no such man had ever worked there. He went to the town hall and sat in the reading room. He took 5 books related to the history and decided to go through them one by one and check how the facts had changed. He started investigating from the period of Ashoka to the Third Battle of Panipat. According to the 5th volume, Basu Sahibanji Bakar, he found out the Marathas had won the Battle of Panipat and spread their influence all over India after that. He was confused as it was different from what he knew so far. After the victory, India was moved to the path of democracy. There were no longer any kings ruling, and democratic parties had been set up. The professor started liking India as he kept reading further about it. It was different from the one he believed he saw. This country knew how to stand on its feet, and it was no longer slave under the white man. As he was going through the book, the librarian told him to finish since they were closing the library. It was 8 o'clock. He asked about carrying the books with him as he would return the next morning, and slipped the Barker book into his left pocket. He checked into a guest house and has had dinner. He decided to walk towards Azad Maidan. He noticed a large crowd of people going towards a pandal. A lecture was going on, but he noticed something unusual. The presidential chair was empty. The speaker was talking and the crowd was continuously moving inside and outside. He could not control himself and moved towards the stage and sat on the chair. The crowd was taken aback and started asking him to get up and move away. He tried to talk to them, but they started throwing several objects at him, such as tomatoes, etc. Soon the crowd moved towards him to push him away, and he was nowhere to be seen. Next, he woke up in a hospital bed and saw Rajendra in front of him. He narrated the whole sequence of events that took place, and Rajendra listened to him amazed. The professor was confused as to where he was and if he had been in a coma for the past 2 days. What was the experience he just had? Was it real or not? Rajendra explained to him that it happened because of 2 theories, catastrophe theory and lack of determinism in quantum theory. Catastrophe theory states that a small change in any situation can result in a shift in behavior. In reality, the Marathas lost their leader, Bhausaheb and Vishwarao, and hence they lost the battle. But professor saw that the bullet missed and Vishwarao was not dead. Professor then showed him the torn page of Barker book that he had in his pocket. Rajan read it carefully and told him that realities can be different for different people. What he thought had happened is a catastrophic experience. Rajan told him that in the case of electrons, one cannot predict which path the electron takes at a point of time. He told him that it is the lack of determinism in quantum theory and explained to him what it meant. In one world, the electron may be found here, and in another, it may be found in another place, but in the third world, it may be at different locations. Once the observer knows about the correct placing of electrons in every world, it might happen that an alternative world exists at the same time. Hence, the professor was in 2 different worlds at the present time. He had real life experience in an alternative reality, and he came back from another world. Both the world had different stories and different sets of events. The professor wanted to know why he was the one to make the transition. Rajan told him that at the time of collision with the truck, the professor was thinking about the catastrophic theory and its role in the war. He was also thinking about the Battle of Panipat at the moment. So the neurons in his brain acted as a trigger and made the transition. The professor was in the alternative world for the last 2 days. So this was the chapter, and I hope you liked it. If you have any query, keep asking, and do not forget to comment in comment box. Till then, take care.